contestant known as contestant number 8, Miss Joanna Nicole Reynolds.
Bring you a special news bulletin direct via satellite from our on-the-spot task force.
We are saddened to report to you tonight that Tehachapi teen Seth Walsh died today. The family says he was taken off life support system sometime this afternoon. Walsh attempted suicide at his home more than a week ago.
Students at a local school are grieving a classmate tonight. Friends say the young man took his own life because he couldn't take any more bullying. And they say school officials knew about the torment, but did not do enough to stop it.
You may remember the crushing story of Rutgers freshman Tyler Clemente, who committed suicide after a video of his gay encounter humiliated him.
I just wish that someone would have told these kids, it gets better, and to be proud of who you are.
Change, yeah, so do it.